No power, no hot water. Not anymore. Safeguard Power Solutions presents the Hugo Power Systems, an economical maintenance-free power backup for gas tankless water heaters and other no-flow appliances like boilers and gas furnaces. Hugo is simple to install and should take less than 30 minutes. After ensuring that you have all of the parts listed in the instruction manual, you should plug the unit into a regular wall receptacle for 24 hours to ensure the battery has a full charge. Once you are ready, you will want to find a sturdy place next to your water heater to hang the Hugo unit. If mounting on drywall, you may want to use 2x4s for additional support. Next, simply drill the holes for your mounting screws. Mount the unit to the screws. If your tankless water heater has a plug, just plug it into Hugo, and then plug Hugo into the wall. That's it! If the water heater is hardwired, you will want to install a pigtail or plug and do the same thing. It's that simple! The optional flow sensor keeps Hugo from turning on until it senses water flow, extending the backup battery life from a maximum of 2 days up to a week with 1 hour of hot water usage per day, far outlasting any DIY solution. The flow sensor is installed horizontally to the cold water inlet and plugs into Hugo with a quick connect connector. Then the tankless water heater plugs into Hugo. Installing the Hugo is simple, and for many DIYers, you will not even need a plumber or electrician. The Hugo power system is weatherproof and can be installed indoors or outdoors and is suited for all climates. Don't wait until the next storm or brownout knocks out power to find out you don't have hot water. The Hugo power system is your solution. Make the smart choice. Get your own Hugo today.